No, don't. Stop.
Hold on, brother. Doctor, how is Tom holding up?
As you can see, we're still keeping him medicated. Your brother is partly aware of our voices, but I'm afraid his condition will start to decline soon.
Is there nothing you can do?
As you know, Tom was exposed to that mysterious serum treatment for a long time. Unfortunately, we can't flush it out of his system completely. If there was an antidote of some kind...
There's a small chance that Tom knows something about the antidote for the serum. Tom was by Professor Webster's side all of his life.
But Tom's delirious. He can't tell us anything.
I have brought my mind device upgraded for humans, and I would like to try and search Tom's memory for any clue or a mention of the antidote. If that's all right with you.
At this point, I'll try anything. If that won't damage his condition, of course.
I'll prepare my device. Please stay, just in case. Brother, listen to my voice. Focus your memory on the professor and on any antidote you've seen around him. I recognize that hallway. Is that the antidote?
Amazing. We'll try to keep him alive. Tom's mind is withering, but if you can retrieve the antidote, maybe? It's even possible that Tom's partial insanity will be cured, but you must hurry.
I'll find that antidote no matter what.
Who's there? No! Go away!
Thank you.
leave me alone.
No, stop.